हेलो फ्रेंड, माई सेल्फ मयूर पटेल, कोच SAG एंड गुजरात स्टेट चेस एसोसिएशन। लास्ट टाइम आई डिस्कस सिसिलियन नेसदॉर्फ इन द सीरीज ऑफ द सिसिलियन डिफेंस। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस बिशप E2 वेरिएशन एंड बिशप G5 वेरिएशन। नाउ E4, C5, Nf3, D6, D4, C×D4, N×D4, Nf6, Nc3. In Nesdorf defense, we discussed that B5 square controlled by two knight, white and bishop. So they can come on B5. So here A6 is there. Now instead of bishop C4, white play bishop E2. Bishop E2, then E6. Bishop E3, bishop E7. Now white want to play G4. Queen C7, G5, Knight D7. Here white play H4, B5, then A3, Bishop B7, F3, Knight C6, Queen D2. If black play short castle, white play long castle. Both side attack is there and both side there is a chance to attack, but white has a very good chance by playing. Now black here play Rc8 and now white will attack, prepared for the attack by Rd g1. Now both rook and all are in attack. So this is the best position for the white also. In the middle game, white can play h4 and g6, immediate breakthrough. And if black will play knight e5 and knight c4, bishop into knight, and then attack will come soon. So in this defense, white is a very good chance. Now next, this is the bishop e2 variation, will do it. Now in bishop g5 variation, what happen you see here: E4, C5, Nf3, D6, D4, C×D4, N×D4, Nf6, Nc3, A6. Now here white immediate play bishop G5. This is called bishop g5 variation, because bishop g5 is the main. And now e6. Here knight is pin. Black knight is pin. So f4. Now threat is e5 and knight is pin. So here bishop e7. White play queen f3. Prepared for the long castle. Now here black play short castle, white play long castle. Now follow, black will follow by bishop d7 and c6 like that. So here black will follow like this and c6. And G4. So this is also possible, but in g4 sometime black has a chance to play like this and e5. So don't play g4. So don't play g4. Before that, you play knight b3, b5, a3, bishop b7, and bishop d3. Now this is also possible, and white has also chance black. If the black can open the center, he has also good chance, and black can attack by queen b6, a5, like that, and even center is close here, so there is a chance. So friend, here we discussed two defense. Sometime what happen, trap will come, so I will discuss the trap like that. e4, c5, nf3, d6, d4, c cross d4, n cross d4, knight f6, nc3. Here a6, bishop e2. Now, what is the better for the black? White is ready for the g4. You know, in bishop e2 variation, white can play g4 also. And sometime in bishop e2 variation, this is the B line in bishop e2 variation I want to discuss. That sometime if e6, bishop e3, bishop e7, and castle queen c7. Now in this line, f4, b5, a3, and bishop b7, bishop f3. This is also a playable line, and it is also, but this is sound. If the players is aggressive and want to play by g4, he can play, but in the sound line he can play like that. And now nbd7, qd2, and castle is possible. So here there is no problem for the black and even white, because this is the stable situation. Opening is over here. Black will follow by rc8 and rd8. White will follow by rad1. So this is the third line. Now one more I will discuss, e4, c5. What is the better for the black in bishop e2 variation I want to discuss here. Nf3, d6, d4, c cross d4, n cross d4, knight f6, knight c3, a6, bishop e2, and here e5. It is better for black. This is somewhat, because white has to play knight here, bishop e6, bishop e3, queen c7, control the c file, and diagonally it is good for the black also. So queen d2. Now in this line, white will prefer sometime long castle and sometime short castle. So Nb bishop e7, f3, Nb d7 and long castle. Now if the short castle is there, g4 h5 will come, but black can control even the c file by playing this. Now if h4, nc4 is better, somewhat both has a fighting chance. Bishop into knight is force move, this is there, and king b1 or ac8. Now black has a also equal attacking chance, and even white can play or fd8 and knight e8 is also a possible here. And if the g4, g5, now nd7 and knight c5, this is also a better position for the black also. In this variation, black can fight. So for the white, if the players is attacking, bishop e2 variation is very good. Always you have to play g4 if you are a attacking player. Otherwise, if you are a defensive player and want to play middle game and don't give want to give the chance in the both side play, you have to play bishop f3 live. Now here we complete the two line. We follow the bishop g5 variation once again in the different manner. E4 c5, nf3 d6, d4, c cross d4, n cross d4, knight f6 and c3, a6, bishop g5. Here sometime black play e5 also, but e6 is a sound. F4, bishop e7, queen f3, queen c7, castle. Here if knight c6, then knight b3, this is the sound. So white will play b5, a3, bishop b7, king b1, short castle, then immediate bishop d3. Now r a c8, g4, r f d8, bishop h4. You see bishop can come back on bishop h4 and then bishop g3. So this is the also a better position. And now opening is over here. Even you can play a better endgame by playing g5, bishop g3, h4, all a good idea for the white. But black can also defense by nb, nfd7 or ne8. ne8 is also a sound move. And even nd7 and nc5 open the center. So friend, I discuss Sicilian defense, bishop e2 variation and bishop g5 variation in the different manner. I discuss lot of things here. So now we will discuss in the next lecture a dragon variation, pelican variation. Both are the great for the ब्लैक और वाइट इन वर्ल्ड सो मैनी डिफेंस आर प्लेड बट द सिसिलियन डिफेंस फ्रॉम द लॉन्ग टाइम इन द वर्ल्ड सिसिलियन डिफेंस इज प्लेड सो सम टाइम हियर यू कैन सी द सेक्रीफिस ऑल्सो बिशप इंटू जी बी फाइव इन दिस सिचुएशन बिशप इंटू बी फाइव ए इंटू बी फाइव नाइट इंटू बी फाइव एन एफ एन सी इज इंटू बी फाइव एन एन डी सिक्स बट दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन दिस पेलिकन वेरिएशन इट इज पॉसिबल बट इन दिस वेरिएशन बिशप बी सेवन इज देयर सो दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल फ्रेंड we will discuss in the next lecture dragon variation and pelican variation.